Greetings. I have in my hand a plant at which I looked at for 5 minutes this morning. And you're wondering, what's so great about that? Have you ever just focused in on something, like a plant or a flower? I focused in on this plant and I realized how sunshine from above and water from beneath combine together to produce sugar that provides the food for this plant. And I looked at it and I saw its order and beauty. And I said, wow, isn't that incredible? And what it did to me within those 5 minutes, it just calmed me. Just focusing on something and taking it easy reduces your blood pressure. You might want to try that as well. But this plant also taught me something more significant. It pointed me to the great creator who created this plant. And I said to myself, if God could take special interest in creating a plant so seemingly insignificant for me, how much more significant and important I am to God? How much more important you are to God? So as we begin 2021, may I invite you to realize that you are an incredible creation of God, and that you, with God's help, can celebrate 2021. And I wish that for you this year. God bless you.